Mittal Patel is just 30, and she's fighting a lone battle for the rights of over 300 nomadic tribes of Gujarat. Nomads were no one's people, recognized neither by the villagers nor by the government. Till Mittal Ben came into their lives, here's her story.
Hemi would be the first girl in the Saranya community to get married. In this nomadic settlement of Arya in Gujarat, every girl is forced into prostitution by tradition. But Hemi's marriage is putting an end to this regressive norm. And the one person responsible for this change is Mittal Patel. All of 30, Mittal Patel has made it her mission in life to work for the upliftment of more than 300 nomadic communities of Gujarat. Each one shackled by social, economic and issues as basic as food, water and a roof over their head.
In community matlab khane ka bhi problem hai, kahi baar to ye hai ki continuous 2-3 din tak logo ko khane ko nahi milta hai.
A young student of journalism, Mittal first met the nomadic tribe of Dafer for a research, but was so moved by the plight of these tribes that she decided to make their lives her mission.
मैंने कभी नहीं देखा कि इतनी वर्स्ट कंडीशन में कोई रह सकता है। एक लड़की मेरे पास खटिया के ऊपर बैठी थी और उसका बच्चा कंटिन्यूअस रो रहा था। वो मुझे बोली कि ये जब से बारिश हुई है ना तब से कुछ खाना भी नहीं खाया हम लोग ने, तो खाना नहीं खाऊंगी फीडिंग कहाँ से आएगा। मुझे लगा कि रिसर्च करने से अच्छा ये है कि मैं उनके साथ एक्चुअली काम शुरू कर दूं।
Mittal formed Vicharta Samudai Samarthan Manch and for almost 6 years has been working to get the nomads' voices to the government. She found that over 40 lakh nomads did not figure in any government records. Mittal and her team spent months to change this, and today 20,000 people from different settlements have got voter ID cards, a prized possession, the only proof of being citizens of India. Traditional occupations no longer remain. The nomads want to settle, but they have no land to call their own. Mittal's efforts have changed this too. This settlement in Disa celebrates as Mittal brings in good news. A letter of allotment of land for this community. In many settlements today, construction of pakka houses have begun. For the nomads who belonged nowhere, this is life-changing.
ये बहुत बड़ा अचीवमेंट मुझे लगता है कि उनको गवर्नमेंट रेजोल्यूशन हुआ उसके तौर पे उनको काफी जगह पे लैंड मिलनी शुरू हो गई.
Mittal has started 31 tent schools where more than 1,000 children from different settlements study.
350 बच्चों को हमने इस बार मेनस्ट्रीम स्कूल में भी दाखिल करवाया है. यहाँ से भी काफी बच्चे स्कूल में जा रहे हैं.
मो मोटे थे पुलिस में नौकरी. मो मोटे थे शिक्षक बनी.
Dreams that will become a reality one day, and this is Mittal Patel's vision, her dream.